Hey, chosen ones, I got a special message for you today. If you know that you're a true chosen one, then you're going to watch this video until the end. Because you need to hear this right now. Like, let me tell you something, chosen one. Your comeback is going to shock many people. Like, let me repeat it again for you right now. Your comeback is going to shock many people. And what do I mean by that? There are a lot of people that see you struggling right now in your life. There are a lot of people that see you suffering right now in your life. These people, they see all this pain that you are going through right now in your life. They see all these terrible situations, all these horrible situations that you are facing right now in your life. And these people, they told themselves deep down that nothing good will ever come out of you. Like these people, they think that you are down for good. You are gone for good. But they don't know that God has bigger plans for your life. Like, type it in the comments right now and say, they don't know that God has bigger plans for my life. Like, type it in the comments right now and say, they don't know that God has bigger plans for my life. Because I'm telling you right now, chosen one, the reason why these people are rejecting you right now, the reason why these people are mocking you right now, the reason why these people are laughing at you right now, the reason why these people are going around talking bad things about you right now is because they don't know that God has bigger plans for your life. You see, these people, they only see your now, but they don't see your future. Listen, these people, they only see your now. They only see your struggles right now. They only see your suffering right now. But they don't see your bright future. Like, let me tell you something, chosen one. You have a bright future. Like, type it in the comments right now if you believe this. I have a bright future. Like, type it in the comments right now and say, I have a bright future. This is something that you don't know about yourself. But you have a bright future. And it's only a matter of time until people finally come to realize that you were the one all along. Like, let me tell you something, chosen one. Each and every single thing that you are going through right now in your life, each and every single pain that you are going through right now in your life, each and every single suffering, everything that you're going through right now in your life, you are going through it for a purpose. You are going through it for a reason. You are going through it for a season. It's just a test. It's preparing you for your breakthrough. God is preparing you for your success. Like, he wants to know if you will be able to handle that success, that breakthrough that is about to give you. And a lot of people, they counted you out. A lot of people, they rejected you because of what you're going through right now in your life. Because of this pain that you're going through right now in your life. But they don't know that it's just a test. And a lot of them, chosen one, a lot of these people that left your life because of the situation that you're going through right now in your life, they will try to come back into your life once they see that you are now progressing in your life, you are now succeeding in your life, you are now successful in your life. They're going to try to come back into your life. But do not allow them to come back into your life. Because where were they when you needed their help? Where were they when you needed their support? Where were they when you were suffering in your life? Because the moment things hit the fan in your life, the moment you fell down in your life, the moment you were going through all the struggles, through all the suffering in your life, they ran away from your life. They ran away from your life because they thought that nothing good will ever come out of you again. But I'm telling you right now, chosen one, you come back. It's going to shock a lot of people. Each and every single person that mocked at you, each and every single person that laughed at you, each and every single person that left you, each and every single person that counted you out, your success is going to shock them. And they will know that God is truly alive. That these people, they will know that they shouldn't have counted you out. They shouldn't have left you for dead. And these people, chosen one, you were always there for them. When they were going through terrible situations in their lives, you were always there for them. When they were going through pain in their lives, you were always there for them. When they were suffering in their lives, you were always there for them. But the moment it started happening to you, the moment you started facing all these trials and tribulations in your life, they left your life. They ran away from your life. And they went around spreading rumors about your name. They went around laughing at your pain, gossiping about your pain. But believe me when I tell you that you come back, it's going to shock a lot of people. Like, let me tell you something, chosen one. Right now you may be thinking that your life is over. Right now you may be thinking that nothing good will ever come out of me. Right now you may be thinking that that situation is there to kill you. But I'm here to tell you right now that it's just a test. God is just putting you through a test. God is preparing you for your breakthrough. God is preparing you for your success. There's this quote that I wrote, that I've read online. And it says that hard times create strong men, and easy times create weak men. And what does that mean? All this pain, all these struggles, all these hard times that you're going through right now in your life, they are just making you strong. They are just making you strong. And when you finally come out of those situations that you're going through right now in your life, when you finally come out of the struggle, out of the pain, you're going to realize that you are stronger than before. You are stronger than before. So listen, chosen one. Whatever it is that you're going through right now in your life, I want you to embrace it. And what do I mean by that? I want you to feel that pain that you're going through right now in your life. I want you to go through the struggles that you're going through right now in your life. And look at everyone that's supporting you right now. Look at each and every single person that's in your life supporting you right now. Right? Like, look at them and appreciate them. Because they are the ones that deserve a piece of your success. They are the ones that will deserve a piece of your breakthrough. Not the people that left you. Not the people that counted you out. Not the people that ran away from you when you were suffering in your life. When you were struggling in your life. But listen, chosen one. You come back. It's truly going to shock a lot of people. But that's all from me today. If you have found value from watching this video, make sure you give this video a like, comment, share, subscribe right now. See you on the next video. Like I always say, believe that.